Gameplay Gamer here. Sorry about that, guys. Just kinda adjust the camera. Sorry about that. Hey there, Gameplay Gamer here. Welcome to chapter 4, part 14 of Dead Space Attraction. Haven't played this in a small while. So let's get back to work, shall we? I've just been busy lately.
Ishimura, this is the survey shuttle Vestry. Come in, Ishimura.
Damn it! Forget it and hang on. We're heading into the debris field.
Be careful! This shuttle's worth a fortune.
Not if we crash. McNeil, make yourself useful and man the cannon.
Aw, oh, man, I remember this. You got to shoot through the...
Damn, has this thing ever been used?
I can't say I have much caught. Stop yakking and start shooting.
Shut up. Yeah, man, it's coming from all over the side.
You need glasses, partner? Get your head in the game.
This is part one, by the way, guys.
Landed in worse shape than this. McNeil, intercept that cannon fire.
Yourselves.
We're too fast.
Why
those blasts?
Jesus! Get it! Get it!
Eckhart? You okay?
I'm okay.
Hull integrity of 18%. Oxygen depletion imminent.
Oh, wait.
Abandoned ship.
We've got to move.
Eckhart, does this thing carry any suits?
For surveying.
Good enough. Everybody suits up. Willer, you know the Ishimura. Is there another way on board?
Yeah. That should be a maintenance airlock about 200 meters port.
Everyone ready?
Yeah. God, I hate spacewalks.
Yeah? I hate dying more. Let's do this.
Now entering zero gravity.
Security code's no good. Let me try. I have the executive clearance. Go.
Shit. Lexine, what about you?
If it won't open,
okay, this is a gameplay gamer, and I'm out with part one of Dead Space. Dead Space Attraction. This
That's
is part.
Enough.
This is. Wait. No, this is not part one. I'm sorry, guys. This is part 14. This is chapter 4, part 14. Part 14. I'll see you in part 15.